Let's get back now to that early morning fire in Folsom that damaged part of Powerhouse Pub. Let's get right back to KCRA3's Leticia Ordaz joining us live from the scene now. Good morning, Leticia.
Good morning, May. That fire is now out, but now arson investigators are on scene this morning trying to figure out exactly what caused the fire to start here at the Powerhouse Pub in Folsom. Most of the damage is to the exterior of the building. Dozens of firefighters responded to Sutter Street at 5 this morning. The fire started below the deck, and the battalion chief says it may have been sparked by a cigarette or possible ashes that were smoldered for a couple of hours after the bar closed at 2 in the morning. It caught fire for the deck below there, and this is a 100-year-old building, and crews say it really could have been much worse.
I say it's a good thing for fire sprinklers, a good thing for current fire codes. This building was updated about 10 years ago, and had the fire sprinklers not been there, we possibly could have lost this entire strip here.
And everyone is feeling pretty lucky this morning. On the inside, there is mostly fire damage as well as water damage, and only one bathroom was destroyed. Again, most of the damage to the exterior of the building. But fire crews say it's not likely that this pub will reopen this weekend. It will need some time to be fixed up. Reporting live here in Folsom, I'm Leticia Ordaz, KCRA 3 News.